Most people have gambled at least once in their life. But for Jimmy the Gambler Gambino, betting was his life and death. The son of a bookie, Jimmy spent his childhood days at the track instead of at school and his nights in the gambling dens of seedy bars. Eventually, Jimmy opened a booking business of his own. Unable to turn down a bet, he barely covered his payoffs. Jimmy's reputation caught the attention of made man Larry the Finger Vitello. Larry approached Jimmy to place a large bet on the long shot in a heavyweight fight. Jimmy knew the risk, but needed to uphold his reputation. So he shook hands with Larry and sealed his fate. As his fighter took a deciding blow, Jimmy fainted to the floor. When Jimmy came to, Larry had arrived to collect his winnings. But Jimmy was cleaned out, so Larry made an example out of him. Actually, several small examples. He chopped him into little pieces, wrapping them in cellophane and dumping them into the ocean. Together, they formed the pieces which completed my search for the torso.